by screening for cervical cancer, it prevents cervical cancer. With self-screening, we have autonomy over our body and how we do it and when we do it. Do the self-test. It can save your life.